A shocking incident coming to fore. There were two men in their 20s who have died in Uttar Pradesh's Gonda district today after an SUV belonging to the convoy of Brij Bhushan's son, Karan Bhushan, hit a bike. Karan is in fact the BJP candidate from Kaisarganj Lok Sabha seat. There are two people who have been crushed to death while there is one person who has also been injured. The accident took place on Colonel Ganj Hujurpur Road. The Toyota Fortuner SUV that hit the bike has now been seized. The police have arrested the driver as well. Abhishek, you know, shocking development over there. Brij Bhushan, whose son is contesting from the constituency of Kasarganj. Now, his car has hit a bike where two persons succumbed to their injuries. They died.
Yeah, after so much of speculations, Brij Bhushan's son, Karan Bhushan, has been given the ticket by Bharatiya Janata Party and he has contested the election from the Kaisarganj. And now the shocking incident has happened where two-wheelers were hitted by the convoy of Brij Bhushan Saran Singh's convoy, who was contesting the elections or was campaigning for the elections at that time. And in that, because of that hit, because of that accident, two of them were died on the spot and one is brutally injured. All police has registered a case of accident, and the incident took place on Karnal Ganj and Huzurpur Road. The Toyota Fortuner's driver is being arrested by the police and a case has been registered.
Although
right.
Any response coming in from the BJP? Any response coming in from Brij Bhushan or his son thus far?
Yeah, the Brij Bhushan Saran Singh and his son were, they met the deceased family and they were presenting their condolence in front of the family. And because the incident took place while the convoy was moving from the place, so Brij Bhushan Saran Singh and his son were showing their gratitude to the family, their condolence
all right.
to the family.
All right, stay on with me, Abhishek. There is the additional superintendent of police, Radhesham Rai, who has spoken on the incident. Let's listen into what he said.
समय लगभग 9 बजे थाना कर्नलगंज को सूचना मिली कि हुजूरपुर रोड क्रॉसिंग के पास एक फॉर्चुनर और मोटरसाइकिल में एक्सीडेंट हो गया है। मोटरसाइकिल सवार रेहान और शहजाद नाम के दो व्यक्ति घायल हो गए। पुलिस मौके पर तत्काल पहुंच के दोनों को CSC कर्नलगंज में एडमिट कराया गया, जहां पे दोनों की मृत्यु हो गई। पंचायतनामा की कार्रवाई की जा चुकी है, पोस्टमार्टम के लिए भेजा गया, उनको भेज दिया गया है। उनके परिजनों द्वारा एक तहरीर दी गई है, तहरीर के आधार पर सुसंगत धाराओं में अभियोग पंजीकृत किया जा रहा है। फॉर्चुनर को अपने कब्जे में ले लिया गया है, फॉर्चुनर का ड्राइवर भी हिरासत में ले लिया गया है। मौके पर शांति व्यवस्था बनी हुई है, लॉ एंड ऑर्डर की कोई समस्या नहीं है और अन्य विधिक कार्रवाई की जा रही है।
Abhishek, you said the family of Karan Singh has right now met with the family members of the deceased. Any compensation that has been announced by the government of Uttar Pradesh of this unfortunate incident that has taken place?
Yeah, this shocking incident when it took place, when at that time Karan Bhushan was in a rally in Kaisarganj meeting people, and when he heard about the incident, he met the deceased family and showed his condolence to the family. Till now, there is no compensation or anything like that has been given to the family, but there is an investigation which has been started. The case has been registered in Light Motor Vehicle Act. The driver is being arrested by the police and the SUV is also being seized by the police. And the family of the deceased has registered a case against the SUV driver.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.